Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the Kitzur Shulchan Aruch in the laws that are prohibited on Shabbos for a person to do. And we are still talking about making a partition, a mechitza, out of curtains, out of sheets, when it's permissible and when not permissible. If you have a curtain that's hanging in front of the bed, and it was spread open during the daytime before Shabbos, even just one tefach, which is approximately 3.2 to 3.8 inches down, mutter b'Shabbos l'parsakula, you would then be allowed to open up this curtain completely on Shabbos and spread it out. Mishum davi rak taysef is oil aray, because that's only adding on to a temporary oil, to a temporary partition over here, and that is permitted. However, if the curtain was always folded up to the very end, then there's no tefach, there's no 3 inches that is there, and therefore you would not be able to open it because you'd be making a brand new partition. Remember, you're trying to block the bed because a husband and wife would like to have intimate relations, and let's say there's a light somewhere in the room, or there's Sfarim, there are holy books somewhere in the room, so this a person would not be allowed to do. However, v'chena mechitza shekaren Spanish vand. If a person has something that here is called, in the language of the Kitzur Shulchan Aruch, a Spanish vand, which is really a accordion wall, one of these folding walls. Also the pascha, elim ken aysa pesucha ksas me'erev Shabbos. You're not allowed to open it up and make a mechitza, unless it was already open one tefach before Shabbos started. But if it's pushed together and it's folded, even though that the wall that it forms when it's all squished up together like an accordion is more than a tefach, nevertheless that squished up area doesn't count because it wasn't pulled out and half and partially open. That all being said, of a mechitza aray she'en oisa lahatir is a dover. If you have a mechitza that you're making that is temporary, and you're not coming to try to render something to be permitted, you want to shield yourself from the sun, so you want to put up a shield so that from the wind that it shouldn't blow out the lamps. And similarly, you would be allowed to do such a thing, which means that you can have this accordion wall, and you want to, let's say, make a room because you want to split the room in half because you need to have quiet in one place and not in the other place. There's no halachic problem. So if you go to a shul where they have accordion walls, so you're not making a mechitza on Shabbos. Therefore, you're allowed to do such things. If you want to block out the sun, you're allowed to do such things as long as you're not coming to affect halachic ramifications when you make the wall. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.